collection area, we also have our study skills collection. This is a collection of books which contain information on the process, if you like, of academic study, academic research. So you can see there we've got books on exam skills, English as an academic language, writing a dissertation, and so on. And what you've got to remember from today's session is the resources, the collections, the skills I'll be talking about today, they'll help you to find the information you're going to
So think about that presentation that you gave and the one that you're going to give this semester. Have you set your goals already? Yes. How did you clarify the direction that they needed to go in? Did you have to motivate people?